Hey guys, what's up?
This is too, like, awkward.
Yeah. This is really hard. I didn't think this through. This is really hard. Hey guys, what's up? My name's Marty. Welcome to my channel. I don't really know what I'm doing. I just decided to start a YouTube channel. So we're gonna see how that goes. Yesterday we went to the Big Wedgie at the Broadwater Parklands in Southport on the Gold Coast, Queensland, Australia. And we had a really good time. So we put a bit of a video together. So I hope you enjoy it. Oh, Caleb's getting set.
Ready.
He's got his aerodynamic goggles on, which, just to clarify, are actually pet sunglasses. Came out the other day. Dog sunnies. So this is gonna be exciting. Are you excited?
Very.
Yes. What do you reckon, Brianna, about the glasses?
They look so good.
They do look good, don't they? See me rolling, they hating,
patrolling and trying. I wish they came in human versions.
Human versions. So we're just walking, we're on the way now. And it's gonna be fabulous. Finally had a good day after, like, how many days?
4 days of rain.
4 days of rain. We finally, yeah, it
started
was
flooding.
It did not start flooding, it's just being
flash flooding.
Flash flooding in another state, mate. So, goals for today, everyone. Go, Caleb, what are your goals?
Goals.
What do you want to achieve
to get
out of
the biggest wedgie possible?
Biggest wedgie. What about you, Brianna?
To get a tan.
To get a tan. With the big wedgie.
Yeah.
Cameron?
I just think I really want to have a fun time.
Oh, that's so cute.
Create some memories.
Create some memories.
Last a lifetime. Babe, make a sound. 2 a.m. low, gotta keep it down. Don't wait around for a signal now. Give me some verb, I ain't talking now. You want to ride in the six. You want to dine in the six. But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cool love. Hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cool love. Body in my, losing all my innocence. Yeah, body in my,
finding all my innocence. Body in my. Okay, Gary, you can slow my run, go. Okay, pick the towel up. What the hell? Babe, don't make a sound. 2 a.m. low, gotta keep it down. Don't wait around for a signal now. Give me some verb, I ain't talking now. You wanna ride in the six. You wanna down in the six. Got our bands. Swag bands. We're gonna get a table and sit down and we're gonna do the big wedgie first, I think, which is. And woo!
Big wedgie!
Okay, are we ready, peeps?
Ready. Other side, you idiot.
Oh my god. Other side. Jesus. When I lean for a kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell no, nah, been waiting too long. Hell no, nah, I want that cool love. Hell no, nah, been waiting too long. Hell no, nah, I want that cool love. I need a map.
Santan. Low. Have fun. Good luck. When I lean for a kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell no, been waiting too long. Hell no, I want that cool love.
Oh, Caleb and Cameron are gonna do the big chucker. We're gonna go down this slide right here and pop out the end right here. Been waiting too long. Hell no, I want that cool love. Body in my, losing all my innocence. Body in my, finding all my innocence. Body in my, losing all my innocence.
incidental. My bad, never got the memo that you never have fun while you're in the limo. Yeah, you wanna ride in the six, you wanna dine in the six. And when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell no, been waiting too long. Hell no, I want that cool love. Hell no, been waiting too long. Hell no, I want that cool love. Body in my, losing all my innocence. Body in my, riding on my innocence. Body in my, losing all my innocence.
Worth it. Definitely go and check it out if you're on the Gold Coast. Yep. Anywhere. We're gonna put their all their social media tags and website in the bio below. Follow the links.
Until January 28th, 2019.
January 28th next year. So right. Get in, have a lot of fun. It's gonna be amazing. We're gonna go walk to the Broadwater and go for a swim down there. So we'll check back in soon.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you give us a thumbs up, share, like, subscribe to my channel. There will be a part two video uploaded hopefully next week, and we'll just see how the YouTube goes.